Now we're going to share, you know, sharing time. What we're going to do is today, Madhavi going to talk about what motivates her to do this business, how she met and what she's doing right now. And she's going to share her starting journey of, ATOMY. Okay, take it.
Thank you, Didi. Hello, everybody. My name is Madhavi Parikh, and I am working full-time with a company. And we have our office in Somerville, New Jersey, where I had the good luck to meet SRM Sil. And Sil being Sil did not even speak about ATOMY for the longest time. And one fine day, I'm sitting in my office, and he comes with a bag to give something to my boss, Pooja. And of course, being an Indian, I'm curious. So I asked Pooja, what is this? She says, this is some shampoo and it's supposed to be excellent. I'm like, oh, really? And my curiosity was piqued. And then she says, yeah, I heard from Sil the business plan and it seems very interesting. And Pooja has a finance background and she says, it's very good. And I said, Pooja, if you have heard it, I have blind faith in you. And I don't mind signing up for it. And then she texted Sil to come and see us. And Sil came and he gave us a gist of the whole ATOMY business plan. I did not understand anything. The only things I understood was that there was no monthly fee. I did not have to pay anything out of my pocket. There was no annual membership. There was no way that I had to every month purchase a certain amount of products. I did not understand reset. I did not understand anything. And till date, there are times when I'm still asking Didi, I'm still confused. So it's very simple, but at times it's so simple that you just wonder, how is it so simple? And I had done Amway back when I was in India. I was in India before 2006. So I did it about 2 years in maybe 2000 and like maybe early 2000s or something. And it was hard. And it was a big, big dent to your pocket because every month you had to get the points. You had to make the PV, like the point values that they had. If you did not, whatever work you had done till the 30th was all washed away. And you had to keep talking to people. So there was a lot that was involved. And I just felt like at times by the end of a day, we're like, you have to find people. You have to find people. You felt like you were a vulture trying to, and like, you know, you would see every person, you would say, oh, this person is a prospect and you have to go grab this person. And I would feel that people are just running away. So, and what happened with ATOMY was that since I joined the company in 2019, December, till August, he has not even ever mentioned it to me. Like he did not, it wasn't like, oh my God, this is a prospect here and I have to target. That was the best thing about it. And as I started doing it, I joined in August 2020. I just was using the shampoo and that's about it. And the toothbrush and like very, very basic, just using the product. And then I started using them a little more from October, November, December. And in January, when I had the first check, I was like very confused as to, I don't know where the check came from. So I was like, what happened over here? And that intrigued me. And that's when I started attending the meetings more seriously, started working it on more seriously and started following it. I'm still slow, but I'm learning and it is very interesting. And it's still, my faith is still there where I still have not come across any loophole where it says, you know what, this is what you need to do. You use the products, you find people who use the products, and that's as simple as it gets. Talk about the product. There's no, and now I'm understanding that there is no reset happening, how that works, and that is genuinely true. It's not something that is just being said just to, you know, catch you and get you into the business. So I have started doing it since several years more seriously since this year. And I don't see any reason why I should not be doing it. I haven't found any any loophole that makes me disbelieve whatever was said to me. And the products are amazing. I think we counted up to about 36 or 37 products that I'm using. And I can definitely say there is not a single product that has disappointed me or till date. And or I've not been happy with it. I'm like, oh my God, what a waste of money. So yes, it's a beautiful company that we're all associated with. All those people who are joining new, welcome aboard. And I'm sure you're going to have a very nice time. The family that we are in is beautiful. Everybody is super helpful. And Didi and Sil, they really, really take a lot. They invest a lot of time and energy into you. And that makes you also want to succeed. So yeah, that's my story till now. Did I miss anything, Didi?
Well, is ATOMY actually contribute to your dream? You find a dream?
It actually helped me realize that I do have dreams that, you know, get lost in the day-to-day things that we do. So when I was writing my life scenario, that's when I realized that, oh my God, this is what I do have dreams, and now I need to work, because you, as life takes on, you start working towards fulfilling your children's dreams. You start fulfilling and trying to get them settled, and their dreams become your dreams. But at the end of it, we also have our own dreams. And that's what it's helping me work towards now, to realize those dreams. Yes.
That's great.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Happy. Yes, in ATOMY, usually people coming in, they said, what do you mean dream? I forgot all those, you know, gone, you know, but slowly they find that the reason is they believe in this is going to work, right? So that's why they say, then I can make a dream, you know. Also, they got to get excited and confident. And I'm really thankful that ATOMY gave us that kind of a hope, right? That's beautiful. Right. In this kind of a, you know, economy, there's nothing really you can do. I mean, you know, right? Everybody agree that our age, what are we going to do, right? Where are we going to go get some money, by the way? And that's a beautiful story. Thank you very much.
Thank you for watching. Do hit the like button. Please hit the subscribe button and click the notifications bell.